Hi, I'm Brittany, and this is my fantasy. I wake up, and I'm in an enchanted forest. It's nighttime. The moon is full, and everything around me is somehow magical. I feel supernatural, immortal. I hear owls above me in the trees, and beautiful green fireflies light my ways as I walk into a clearing. I'm just getting my bearings when I hear someone. A man? Approach. It's a hunter. He's got bows and arrows. He looks tired, and I watch as he sits down to rest. I'm drawn to him.